will be making a very famous beverage in the Middle East, the Kerfa Bel Haleeb, or known as cinnamon milk. So without further ado, let's jump right into the ingredients.
1 cup of milk. Waking when the sun's down,
1 tablespoon of sugar, 2 small pieces of cinnamon bark.
Walk these streets with
me. Also garnish.
I'm doing decently. Just glad that I can breathe. Yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine.
This is the result. I hope you all enjoy.
Do you remember when I said I'd always be there? Ever since we were 10, baby, when we were out on the playground, pretend I didn't know it.